there, lovelies! We're finally here with the shirt dress DIY, which was one of the most highly requested video from you guys, so here it is! For this project, you'll need 1.5 yards of lightweighted fabric and about 8 to 10 snaps for closure, depending on how long your designs will be. Well, hope you enjoyed the tutorial and have fun!
Shut the fuck up!